for the United States, we are transitioning our thinking and very much our activities in the Department of Defense to this new strategic era. And that strategic shift was what President Obama spoke about in January in his new strategic guidance to us. And it was that he and then Secretary Clinton and then Secretary Panetta were discussing with our friends and partners and allies here in this region, because one of the central tenets of that new strategic guidance was that we should, as we put it, rebalance, focus our energies and our resources on the Asia-Pacific theater. And that's one of the important ingredients of the new strategy for this new strategic era for the United States. All of the capacity that has been tied up in Iraq and Afghanistan for the last 10 years is capacity that we can focus now on the Asia-Pacific region. That's a tremendous amount of capability. And secondly, even though our defense budget is not going to continue to grow, it's not actually being reduced, as you probably know. It is just not continuing to grow as a consequence of our desire to deal with deficit issues in the United States. But within that budget, we are shifting the weight of our innovation and investment from counterinsurgency type warfare to the kinds of capabilities that are most relevant to the Asia-Pacific theater. So for both of those reasons, we have the abundant resources to make this rebalancing.